Hello and welcome to Nafisa Designs, jewellery designers and gemstone experts in Kuwait. I'm Nafisa Idrees, the founder of Nafisa Designs. And today we are going to talk all about Taweez. Many of you come to the boutique and ask me a lot of questions about Taweez and lockets. I'm making this brief video and I hope it helps a lot of people who are searching about Taweez. What is Taweez basically? Taweez is also known as lockets, and it is mostly like a pendant which is openable, and you can have a charm, a paper, a photograph or something special inserted in it, kept close to your heart, kept close to yourself, and it protects you, or it is something that is considered very special. There are many reasons for people to wear lockets. It could be out of emotions, memories, as a protection, as something religious, and it could also be an amulet for a lot of people. In the 15th century, the lockets came into existence, and most of the time they were worn by warriors, where the families would give lucky charms to them and they would put it close to their hearts by wearing it on their neck. But these days, we wear them mostly as we would like to put insert papers in it, and mostly they are Quranic or religious verses that are used for protection. I'll be telling you briefly how to pack a Taweez and how to seal it. So let's get started. Tip number one is the paper quality. See, the paper quality should be really thin and not a regular A4 size paper of the Taweez. The reason being, when you fold it, it should be flexible and the packing should be small. If you have a thick paper, do your Xerox on a thinner paper and use the thinner paper for closing. Tip number two is the extra edges of the Taweez. When you have any, after the Taweez is written, the extra edges, any extra edges besides the center content, you can just trim it off, because you don't really need it in the packing. So just trim off anything which is plain white paper. I'm going to show you the different sizes for Taweez. This size of a Taweez is apt for children. It's approximately less than an inch and less than 3 mm broad. And this is apt for one paper. Then we have one paper Taweez for adults. It can be a solid, it can be horizontal or vertical. I would always prefer to keep the loop here in the bottom and not in the center, on the sides or over here. It's always best to keep the loop, the opening in the bottom of the Taweez. The third kind of Taweez is this. This is apt for two papers. You can have up to two papers, and it's approximately 5 mm broad, the depth, plus the height is around, height and width is around 1 inch. Then we have a little bigger Taweez than that, and these are apt for three papers. Usually nobody wears more than three papers, because a three paper Taweez is really big, as you can see. You can have it vertical or horizontal, gold and silver, depending on how would you like it. Now I will show you how to pack the Taweez. Depending on the shape of your Taweez, it could be oval. There are many different shapes. For today I have just got the square ones for ease, but it could be oval, it could be round. Depending on the shape of the Taweez, decide how your paper rolling will go. And now you know this is perfectly good. It would sit in very well. This size and this Taweez folding is perfect. You can seal the Taweez paper before inserting it into the locket. We seal it because we want to prevent it from getting spoiled in water or any other usage. Sealing the taweez can be done in two ways. Here at Nafisa Designs, we are either using a regular polythene, the clean film that you have in your kitchens, you can just use them to seal. And then we just cut off the extra edges. This is one of the ways. And the second way is you can just use a regular scotch tape and you can seal it. Make sure to cut off any unwanted edges once it is sealed. In case you are using more than one paper, fold all the papers together and then you can seal it once it's together along with each other. No need to seal each paper separately. Put all the papers together and then you can seal it together on a scotch tape or on a clean film plastic. Now your paper taweez is ready. Once your paper is ready, after having the plastic done, insert it nicely. Once the taweez has been inserted well, just make sure to lock it up properly with the cover and close it tightly. We don't want to leave it here. We want to make sure that the water does not enter the taweez. We need to secure the lid. To secure the lid, we have two ways. Either you can melt a wax, a small stick of wax, and pour it here. And once it's dried, you can dust off everything extra, or just use a super glue, and you can just put one or two drops of super glue here. No, be very careful not to touch your hands, and do it very carefully. Once it's dried, the taweez is ready to use. The last question is the life of taweez. When do you think you should change the paper? The taweezes that you wear totally depends on the purpose of wearing the taweez. There is nothing such as it's 5 years or 7 years and you need to change the paper. As long as the paper is not spoiled, you can continue to wear it for a very long time. But if you are wearing a taweez for a specific purpose, for example during pregnancy or maybe for some special reason, and once it is achieved, you need to change the taweez and you need to put it in water to cool it down. And lastly, I'm going to tell you about the length of the taweez chains. Taweez chain is a very important matter. Please be very wise in choosing your chains. Avoid disco chains or any kind of fancy chains that would catch hair and break hair, and especially for men, because it will make the neckline, the skin black. The length of the taweez chain should be around 60 centimeters for women. People can wear it at different sizes, that's absolutely fine. I'm just talking about my preference. 60 centimeters is a size where you don't have to open the lock every time. You can flip it on and flip it off whenever you want. And especially during showers or going into the waters, please remove your taweezes. For men, 65 centimeters is a good size for the chain. And try to take as simple design as possible for chains. I hope this video has helped you. Please visit our website nafisadesigns.com if you would like to see some custom made taweezes that we have made for our customers. And we also have some lockets online just to buy them readily. Plus, do let me know in the comment section below if you would like to ask me any questions and what do you think about this video. Till then, see you.